Oh my goodness. Okay, cool. Another room. My favorite kind of thing. Oh, and that's cool. There's actually one of these blocks inside of a wall. And you have to go through the wall by going through the block. That is really cool. I don't think I can go through the spikes by using the blocks. That's not gonna work. No. Thank you. Oh my goodness. And it's still going. This looks like pain and suffering. Okay then. I'm not sure exactly what it wants me to do here. I think it wants me to activate it and then wave dash over to it, grab onto it, wall jump, like jump away from it, and then... Oh, does it? Oh, it might want me to wall jump after the wave dash, which could be difficult. Especially once I get to this bit, because I... Actually, it might just want me to go up and down. Then it wants me to bounce. Definitely dash wall jump over the top, back onto it, and then straight through, hopefully. Thank you. Ah, my jaw. My jaw. I popped my jaw. I popped my jaw playing Celeste in silence. Have to jump that. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. How? Like that. Okay, cool. It's being a little bit tricksy there with that. Falling off the edge slightly. Oh my goodness, is this a falling block? The answer is yes. And now I'm guessing it wants me to wave dash off of falling platforms. Must have made a wave dash off a falling platform, so I wonder if I get my second dash back. If I, a wave dash, if that... I wonder if that might give it back to me, maybe? It means I have to actually wave dash, though. How is this level so long? I don't think I do get it back. So maybe I'm not supposed to get the crystal? I don't know. What happens if I go down here? I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get down there. Oh, I wonder if I'm supposed to... somehow... get the crystal... after, so that I can actually use it on the next section. Which means I actually have to get that. No? No, I should be able to do something. I need to be able to get to that without... I need to have a second... I need my both my dashes for this first bit there. But that's a really difficult... How? There's no time to jump on that platform and then wave dash. Am I doing this wrong? I feel like I'm doing this wrong. But also, I don't think there's any other way to do it. Oh, maybe just normal jumping could work. I don't know about that, but... I guess... What is this? Why is there this here? Also, why can't I just go around? I don't know. Anyway, oh my goodness, what? Oh no, please don't. Please, no. No, 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 no. Oh no. So where does it want me to go after that? Probably doesn't even show me on this telescope thing. This is a long room. I hope there are checkpoints in this room. Just invisible ones so I can get through or something. What? What? Oh no, 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 no. I saw that. Also, hang on. Oh, okay. So it wants me to actually hit the second platform, and that's why we have to go around, so it actually has a platform below for us to stand on. That's why it's extra complicated. That's why the feather's there, so we can actually get this platform here. Okay. Nope. Now, how am I supposed to do this? Not like that. Springs there on that block, so that means that has to fall down. I have to bounce off of that. Oh my gosh, it wants me to. It does, it wants me to bounce off of that again, possibly with the double jump in line with it. There are no checkpoints in this room at all, as far as I can tell. I supposed to reach? Oh, that's right. I have that. I have that. Excuse you. Please fall down. Thank you. Too fast. Too furious. Nope. I have to actually fall fast enough to keep up with that platform as it falls. Oh my goodness, falling down that quickly is dangerous. Very dangerous. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Yes. Ha. 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 Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're at a save point. And actually, if... I feel like I should actually just... hold off on this for a minute. Because I know what's coming up. Thanks to... Dylan from Squidville Live. And I'm not sure if this is quite the room, or if there's more time, more rooms in between before that room. Oh my goodness, I can't even get through this room, so I don't know how. I don't know how. The golden feathers are actually really difficult to pull off correctly. Because you have to actually tilt in the direction that you want to go, which isn't exactly simple, I guess. I mean, it is simple, but also... Hang on, what's down here? Hang on. Hang on. Hang... Oh no, I think I'm actually gonna use that checkpoint to my advantage now, because there is... I don't know. I don't know if I should do this now or not. I don't know if I should do this now or not. I'm gonna use it to my advantage. Let's return to map. But you must restart at the last checkpoint. Yep, that's fine. We just passed one. There is a heart gate coming up that we need the crystal hearts from the seasides to progress any further on. I think there's actually a checkpoint at that point. But apparently, according to Dylan, farewell is actually harder than... Well, he found the farewell harder than the seasides. So we need to start looking at the seasides. Which, as he described, are really hard, but really short. So, I might be able to get through them. Maybe. Just maybe. Big shout out to Squidville Life, just for this extra information that I've been given. The other thing that I should mention right now, since we're here, is the golden strawberries. To get the golden strawberries, you must play every level in every version and get zero deaths on each one in a run. That's how you get a golden strawberry in every single version of every single level. So as you can imagine, having... It's not even going to tell me how many deaths I've had there. Having... 3,000 deaths over the whole course of the playthrough so far. The golden strawberries aren't worth it. At all. You get a little badge on your profile and that is it. Which, speaking of our profile, it actually looks really cool right now with the... Oh my goodness, 4,269 deaths. 4,269, kind of, almost. But yeah, we've got a few stamps on our passport right now as well. Got the summit, strawberries, hearts, and cassettes. But also, we still have the seasides to do. Which I think I'm going to actually pause right now and come back to do those. So thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all for the seasides.